Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Friends, welcome back to my channel. Transauto generator control unit not turning on, no display. Let's see what's the problem here and how we will fix it. Plus 12 volt battery connected here. No display. First, this capacitor is dry soldered. It is out from PCB. Its leads are too small that these are not entering in the PCB. The solder bubble is not holding this pin. This pin is too small. 4340 micron. Its printed value is 4700. Here it is using P3596L50. It is 5 volt regulator. Positive input in, out, pin 3 ground, pin 4 feedback and 5 on off control. This is ground, 12 volt in, no switching. Feedback no. This regulator is not working. its supply voltage are missing. Now our main problem is this 5 volt regulator. It is not providing output voltage at this capacitor. I will disconnect the switching regulator and I will inject external 5 volt to find the situation of the circuit. I will use this buck regulator. I will adjust at 5 volt and I will apply power here and I will apply its output power here. Positive, negative, five volts. This pin number 2 is output. यहाँ पर पिन नंबर 2 हमने कनेक्ट की है तो इसको लगा देंगे हम पॉजिटिव आउट पे, पॉजिटिव आउट हियर. Yes, the circuit is now on 4.8 volts. I will increase the voltage slightly more than this. Yes, it is turned on. We have this damaged voltage regulator. I will arrange this regulator and I will install in the board. And this board is now started working. If you enjoyed this video, give a thumb up. If you have any question, please write in the comments. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.